Good morning, Mark D. Hutchison. That is the Ask Mark Realtor. Homes tips and hints. I'm Mark Dandrea, the doctor of real estate anything home. Mark, I know what our subject is today, so I just wanted to play something for you. So just enjoy this. It's going to take a little bit. I think the folks out there will recognize what's coming, and it might give them a hint as to what we're talking about. Just enjoy this for a minute. This is Hall & Oates. It's coming. I believe that's a pretty good hint as to what we will be talking about today. Guys, if you like these videos, smash that like button, share them on all your social media platforms. Mark Hutchison has the Ask Mark Realtor YouTube channel. I have Dr. Real Estate One. Mark, how are you today? And what is our topic of discussion for the audience?
I'm doing well. It's always nice when I can meet people and become a friend, not just a realtor. And it's a referral, so they already know something about me, how I've helped other people. So that's always great. The topic today, we've been doing do-it-yourself, DIY.
Yes.
And this is going to be a little bit different because we're going to talk about going to the dentist. So when I grew up, my parents had dentures. And I grew up my whole life thinking by the time I'm 50, 55, I'm going to have dentures too, because that's what my parents did.
Of course.
My grandparents did. I just thought that was natural. I didn't know we were supposed to keep these things forever. So I didn't do a really good job early on, but my dentist, I found a great dentist. She's taught me well. But the things we can do to help keep our teeth, brush 3 times after every meal, and before bedtime, brush your teeth. They have all kinds of toothbrushes out there now. Some twirl, some vibrate, some have water in them. So you brush your teeth, then you floss. You can floss with the string, or you can buy, or you can get these. Got one right here. You get these things right here. And right here, there's a little flossy thing that goes on, and you can use it instead of the string. That way you can, if you're out somewhere, you have a red light, floss. You're after your brush, floss. The third thing is they have water picks. Water picks. Before you go to bed, after the meals, sometimes you can't do it at lunch because you're at work or you're at a restaurant. But after breakfast, after dinner, before you go to bed, do that water pick. You don't have to do it 3 times a day, but the more you do it, the better it's going to be. And when you go to the dentist, and they do that once a year, they do the rating of what your gums are between a 1 and a 6, you'll get 1s and 2s, if not all 1s. If you don't do anything I just said, you're going to get 4s, 5s, and 6s. You're going to have gum disease. You're going to have all kinds of issues. But these are things, preventative things, do it yourself. It doesn't cost anything other than you buy a toothbrush, you buy a water pick, and you do it yourself religiously 1, 2, 3, 4 times a day. So that way your teeth will be clean, your gums will be disease free.
I love this topic, even though nobody likes the dentist. And of course, there's a lot of jokes out there about going into dentistry, but you make really good points. The dental hygienist that I love up in Sunbury said to me once, and then I'll get us out of here. I asked her, I said, you know, what kind of toothpaste? She said, you know, toothpaste is really just an add-on. She said, water is the best thing. So your advice about a water pick, she said, I would get one. I have one. She said, I have one herself, a water pick type toothbrush. She said, water is the best. Water is very helpful. She did talk about flossing. Everything you've said makes perfect sense to me. Guys, if you want to avoid going to the dentist, you should go once a year, get everything checked. If you want to avoid going and having problems, do everything that Mark D. Hutchison, the Ask Mark Realtor, just said. It has nothing to do with real estate, but it's certainly DIY because we do all these things for ourselves every day. I love all the advice you gave. Definitely get to the dentist. Water pick is a great idea. Guys, if you enjoy these videos, I know we like bringing them to you. Smash that like button, share them on all social media platforms. Mark, this was a great DIY subject. Again, it borders on that, man, nobody likes going to the dentist, but important stuff. I really thank you for sharing it. And let's just try to get out of here with this. Have a great week. Thanks for having me on the call. I'll see you next week, Mark.
Thanks, Mark. Appreciate you, man.